This next video was made in 2005, 5 years before I was poached to be in this band. It was by my first band called the Flairz. We were 12 years old when it was made, and I think it's one of my favourite video clips that I've ever been a part of. It's one of the best rock songs ever made, in my opinion. And I think the video clip is just a great classic rock and roll video with everyone playing their instruments, and we were just in a warehouse in the middle of nowhere, rocking out as 12-year-olds do. So here it is, the Flairz, Rock and Roll Ain't Evil.